Line drill. A simple passing drill that kids love is called the line drill. Players line up in two lines. On the go command, the first player runs to the ball, passes to the next in line, and so on, then back to the front. The first line to get the ball back to the front gets a point. All players in line must touch the ball, and there can be no skipping. The team that gets a certain number of points, say 5, wins. You can play with more than 2 teams at a time.